Showed me what it was to cry. There's nothing where it used to lie. This conversation has run dry. Hello guys, me Karlo, this is a Cap Karlo FF, and welcome to another edition of F1 24 Career Mode. So, today, I didn't play any Forza Horizon 2, nor F1 24. I'm just editing a few parts here and there so you don't see me do a rewind in some of the video clips. So, there you have it, and yeah. And the reason I didn't play Forza Horizon 2 is I'm taking a break here and there since I did 100 championship events. So I got like 68 to go in that game. So maybe I'll do F1 24 tomorrow, I believe, as I'm recording. So yeah, today's December 3rd on a Tuesday. So yeah, some of the video clips I'm doing are pre-recorded from like last Saturday or Friday, I believe. So yeah, this is Imola, one of the oldest F1 circuits, and man, I thought I was gonna dominate, get a pole and win, but it didn't happen as my upgrades between me and Lewis Hamilton weren't optimal. So it was okay. And to tell you the truth, spoiler alert, I qualified in the back of the pack, 17th. But the good thing is, I did lap by lap, pick each car one at a time per lap. And fortunately enough, I did score some points. So I know the thumbnail title says that the winning streak was snapped, but we were within striking distance of really max per stop in my points rivals. So yeah, things happen and you don't win every race. So even if I raised my AI difficulty level up 1%, hey, give it a challenge at first, and yeah, maybe I'll be mid pack and be stuck there for a while. So luckily enough, yeah, that's just qualifying. And I don't believe I did sprint racing in Imola and just the other races. Yeah, I can't remember the track. This race, unless we can gain some early positions, see what you can do. Yeah, this was a race where it had rained, so. Yep, it had rain, so. So I'll give you a lap around Imola, and then I'll stop commenting, and you guys can watch the video from here. So, and to tell you the honest truth, yeah, it was a race I had to, you know, earn my stripes. You know, like, I know I'm in the back, I know I'm not gonna get a front runaway, and just, ooh. Sit by one car, and hopefully when I get momentum at the entrance of a turn, I can just zoom on by. So, and to be honest, it was not an easy race. So, yeah, past that one car right there, and I'm behind Logan Sargeant, I believe. So, yeah, I'm in 18th. It's a rarity of me, these F1 games. Especially when you're a 40% AI difficulty, which is a bit easy, but a little limited at first, but I survived and didn't have to worry about a thing or two, so. Man, thank you. Oh, man! I'm trying to get a little bit shortened in there. But luckily enough, I'm gonna pass him again. And then I have to get to Yuki Tsunoda and Zhou Guan Yu. Yeah, I know I don't watch F1 because we don't have cable. The only time you can watch a race is on ESPN or Sky Sports. So, yeah. So instead, I just watch NASCAR, which... I gotta tell you about the TV contracts, which... I know I'm not supposed to talk about it in an F1 game, but... Yeah, for NASCAR, there's not gonna be much on the cable. Like, only... Like, 3 or 4 on Fox, or... Even 3 or 4 on NBC. The big networks, but... In F1, I can relate to it very well, like... I used to watch F1 all the time when it was on Speed Channel, because the cable was cheap back then, and now you have to pay a streaming fee to actually watch full time. So, like, I know I can get more subscribers that way if I just record some of the clips, but not get copyright claimed or strike, whatever that is. Like, I got one time in the Indy 500. Like around 2022, so I know I don't want to go through that again. So yeah, it's just a learning experience. Just go on by and just, you know, keep making more YouTube videos and everything will be all right. And yeah, same for IndyCar. I only watch the Indy 500. That's basically it. And Monaco, I don't watch it regularly. Annually, but yeah, but Coke 600 is on Amazon Prime Video, so $9 a month. I can start, or I'll probably watch on my phone since the NASCAR app you can watch for free. Watch the live stream highlights, you know, and I can screen record it from there. So I know it's kind of December, it's the off season, and I want to congratulate all the F1 drivers that raced very hard, ran clean races, and Abu Dhabi being the season finale, you know, and I've had good runs there in a video game, but yeah, I don't get to watch it on TV because of the price of cable, so I just want to be a good motorsports fan either way. Even if some of the other motorsports YouTubers get money, revenue, just doing video essays, and I don't have the funding or the money to collaborate with other YouTubers, so sorry. That's all I got. All I can do is just do video games for a while or for life. So I can make a good living at it and make some money someday. Okay, 1,000 subscribers and watch hours of 4,000 someday. So I can get monetized. So I hope that you all enjoy watching my F124 series or my playlist throughout the past few weeks, because it's going to be a lot more fun and I might do more of these before December 18th, so stay tuned. So, I'm a Capricorn FF. Hope you all have a great evening and peace out.
Okay, good work. Great pass. Okay, track conditions aren't improving. It's your choice as to whether you want to fit full wets next time you come in. pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Tire condition still looking good. Twenty point 5 seconds. Ocon stopping now. Great stuff, mate. You hit the target well there. Nice one. There's a long way to go in this race, though, so keep your head down. Lewis is in the pits now. Thank you. Right, the gap to the teammate ahead of us. 5.1 seconds. Okay, mate, after that front wing damage, we've got to look after it now. Please protect the front wing. Come on. Keep managing your tyres. Manage your tyres. No tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. Yeah, really good job on hitting that target, mate. Nice work. Still a long way to go, though. Caution, caution! Thank you. Okay, so gap to the car ahead, 2.1 seconds. Final lap, final lap. Push, push. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
The checkered flag is out. We're going to be hearing that. The drivers are en route to the podium. And with that, we wrap up another weekend of motorsport action. But with more races lined up, be sure to join us when we come back with more Formula One.
Okay, well, it wasn't to be this time, but not to worry. There's a long way to go in this race, so let's focus. Okay, unlucky, mate. It was a good try, but we didn't quite meet our targets. Not to worry. Get your head down and chin up, and let's focus right the way into the checkered flag. We've just been pushed down into P18. With this being a high downforce circuit, we're not going to have quite the same top speed we have at other tracks. The good news is, though, it's going to make our DRS even more effective than normal. So try to make the most of it during the race and quali if you can. All right, let's focus now for the rest of the race. Okay, DRS will be enabled this lap. You can use it when you're within 1 second of the car ahead and in the DRS zone. You might experience some understeer now that you're in the wake of the car ahead. Try to get past as soon as possible. Okay, no issues with tyre wear for now. Keep taking care of them. Okay, keep an eye on that gap ahead, please. 2.8 seconds. Gap to your teammate ahead, 12.5 seconds. Okay, Lewis is in for his stop. Okay, so the car ahead's come in and fitted the soft tyre. Okay, mate, let's try and climb up the order. I'm setting you a new target. Push, push. Okay, there's enough fuel to do 6 more laps. Thank you. Okay, gap ahead, 11.5 seconds. Okay, mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home. Less than one lap of fuel left now. The tank's pretty much empty. Alright, race over. Take care of the car on the way in.
It's another victory and a here comes today. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You all have a great day and peace out.